Auger Pro is a great tool for collecting and analyzing data from Vernier sensors. Today I'd like to show you some basic features of the Auger Pro software. When you first open Auger Pro, it'll probably look something like this, with a blank data table and a blank graph. You might notice that the collect button here on the other screen button on the end has been grayed out. That's because I don't yet have a sensor connected. I do, however, have an interface connected. I can look for that interface in the upper left-hand corner here. This little icon shows that I have a LabQuest connected. If I disconnect it and unplug it from the computer, it changes to no device connected. I'm going to reattach that, and this time I'm also going to connect a sensor, in this case a dual range force sensor. Now that I've plugged that in, it gives me a live readout both here where the interface is shown, and as well as a digital meter down here on the bottom left. Notice too that my collect button is now green, meaning I can start and stop data collection. I'll click on that and gather some data, and then stop it. Along the top, I have menus where I can adjust options for data collection, or I can do analysis of the data I've taken, or I can change the way the Auger Pro window looks. Beneath that, I have a row of shortcut buttons that give me quick access to the features in Auger Pro that I'll use most frequently. As you navigate around Auger Pro, one general rule of thumb is that if you want to change something, double-click on it. For instance, if these force values represented weights, and I wanted to change this from force to weight, I'll double-click on it, and that opens the column options menu. I'm going to change this to weight, and as a short name, call it W. Done. That change is reflected both in the data table and my live readouts, as well as on the vertical axis of the graph. If you've made changes to a Auger Pro file that you don't want to keep, or you just want to start with a blank slate, opening a new file is the easiest way to do that. It will prompt you to save it or not. In this case, I'm not going to. And Auger Pro starts over back to where I began.